Right, we're going to be moving into the 80s now, Stephen. You might know this group.
I don't want to move to the 80s.
I
was happy in 1974.
Which is what you always said, which
yeah.
is a bit...
Please.
Not very nice, but...
But I've got to move on, haven't I?
You've got to move on to the 80s,
So it's, what's this, another one you used to dance around your bedroom to?
Yeah.
Did you?
No, I didn't. Went out dancing to this. So who didn't like Soft Cell and Mark Almond?
Well, we're not allowed to mention any names, but...
No, you cannot like this.
Sunday morning, going slow, I'm talking to the radio.
What's great about it is it's a classic Top of the Pops appearance where if your mum came into the room, she said, who's that playing the piano? Why has he got that hat on?
Hiding from the sun, waiting for a visitor, though no one knows I'm here for sure.
Well, it probably was muso, but it's moved away from muso-ness.
Well, I think the thing, you couldn't really get to muso with the level of equipment that you had. You couldn't really do very much with it, which is possibly why all the synth-pop records sound quite sparse.
Yeah.
But that's,
and I think
that's
they
good.
Made more of the sound, and there was more room than 100 guitars. Loads of overdubs.
Yeah, you made...
It was quite simplistic, and it was just the vocals... and backing music and
have,
great sounds.
You had to have good sounds and a good tune and they make a little bit go a long way.
And which sounded good in clubs.
Dancing, laughing, drinking, loving. And now I'm all alone in Bedford Land, my only home. Dancing, laughing, I'm drinking, loving. And now
what I did in 1980.
What?
I went out and bought a video camera.
Oh yeah, it's about the size of a
It was the size of a small house. Because I was convinced that
video was going to take
video
off
was
and everybody laughed at you.
Everybody laughed.
When you lugged that video.
I used to go around videoing inanimate objects, hoping that I could make something which would be groundbreaking. Unfortunately, I didn't realise that to make groundbreaking videos, you need budgets the size of, I don't know, a lot more than we had.
Mistaken for a tree till you're near him on the murder way. The tree begin to breathe. Coming in with the golden light in the morning. Is the moon man? Is my dentist?
The symbol eyes keep alive the territorial war. Erase the race, the claim, the place, and say we dig for ore, or dangle dembles in a bottle and a push him from the pull of the bush. You'll find them in the raw. In the raw.
Can we make the golden light
in the morning?
But she was always very theatrical, wasn't she?
She used a lot of technology in her records.
Yeah.
Because she was one of the first people to get a Fairlight.
Yeah.
Do you remember them? It was like a recording studio in a box that cost as much as...
a small house.
A palace. They were too expensive. Yeah. We were just a poor band, weren't we? Yeah. From a poor family.
Erase the race, the claim, the place, and say we dig for
all. We used to go to this place. It wasn't like a shop. You had to make an appointment. And you get shown the Fairlight, and they do these cheese and wine parties. And before they knew what had happened, they'd been signed up and bought a Fairlight. And then they'd have to get a second mortgage to pay for the thing.
You find them in the road.
There is actually photographic evidence of Kate Bush at one of the cheese and wine parties, looking a little the worse for wear, if you ask me, but I could, you know, I could be these glasses, about to sign a cheque to buy a Fairlight. She's another person who's kind of very unique in what she does and kind of just doesn't follow fashion very much. And just...
very confident about what she's doing.